Welcome, everyone. How's everybody doing tonight?
Woo!
All right, I thought you was dead there for a minute. I assume you got here to hear some bluegrass, right? Well, if you're not, you came to the wrong place. I do have to say that we have a lot of bluegrass that comes through here, and we really enjoy that. In fact, I play bluegrass myself, and I really enjoy having these guys here. This is bluegrass right here, y'all. I am too. And I think there's a good many of them. Any of you guys from North Carolina? You have to be. Yes.
This is his home show. Yeah, this is. I told Seth earlier, I was like, I'm going to start calling this our home venue because we never play anywhere else in North Carolina.
Well, you should. You know, North Carolina is the home place of bluegrass music, and we believe that thoroughly here.
I'm with you, buddy.
Some people will say Kentucky, but we know it was North Carolina, right?
We'll keep it here.
But the harmonies these guys have is great. You're going to hear some really great bluegrass tonight, and so we're so glad you're here. I don't know if you guys got some merch out front there, so it's getting to be close to Christmas time, so you might want to pick something up there. And keep in mind that there haven't been many gigs in the last 18 months, so it's your opportunity to help them make up for that 18 months that was kind of dead. And there's also a jar down here that we affectionately call Anita. Anita C. Cash, and there's a space right there. You can get to it. Anita's from Asheville, and she's non-denominational, which means she'll take any size bill you have, and all you have to do is put it right there. And I know that they would appreciate it. But y'all don't want to hear me talk. Y'all want to hear some bluegrass. So if you'd put your hands together and please make welcome Seth Mulder and Midnight Run.
Hit the rain. Well, if I can't be your number one, I don't know what I'll do. I gotta be bum up to the top. I'm so in love with you. On hip parade of love, I don't ever stop. I got a long, long way to climb before I reach the top. But if I do get there soon, I'll really have it made. Then I'll know I'm number one on your lover's hip parade. Heart I'm after, cause it's so nice and kind. Oh, another one to take your place would sure be hard to find. Put your arms around me, dear, and be my turtle dove. And then I know I'm number one on your hip parade of love. On hip parade of love, I don't ever stop. I got a long, long way to climb before I reach the top. But if I do get there soon, I'll really have it made. Then I'll know I'm number one on your lover's hip parade. Work together like all good lovers should. Oh, we can make a go of it, everything can turn out good. We can have so much fun, we really have it made. Oh, and I know I'm number one on your lover's hit parade. On hit hickory to love, I know I'll never stop. I got a long, long way to climb before I reach the top. But if I do get there soon, I'll really have it made. Then I'll know I'm number one on your lover's hickory. Then I'll know I'm number one on your lover's hickory.
Thank you. Appreciate you, folks.
Take me back to the Carolinas, out to sea, my mountain home. Take me back to the Carolinas, where I can pass the motor road. Prettiest girl I'd ever seen. Spent our nights these swaying pine trees. Wanna go back to my mountain queen. Take me back to the Carolinas. I long to see my mountain home. Take me back to the Carolinas, where I can pass the motor road. Promised her I'd be back soon. I'll be back before the harvest and them dogs begin to bloom. Take me back to the Carolinas. I long to see my mountain home. Take me back to the Carolinas, where I can pass the motor road. Memory when at last it's got a name. But when I see the Rocky Mountains, I long to be back home again. Take me back to the Carolinas. I long to see my mountain home. Take me back to the Carolinas, where I can pass the motor road. On the banks of the river, where the willows hang down, the wild burns on warble with the low morning sound. Down in the hollows where the waters run cold, it was there I first listened that you told. Now I lie on my bed and see your sweet face. The past I remember, time cannot erase. The letters you wrote me, they were written in shame. Your conscience still echoes my name. so long. Lord, sorrow runs deep. Nothing is worse than a night without sleep. I walk out alone and I look towards the sky. If the ladies were blackbirds and the ladies wore thrushes, I'd lie there for hours in the chilly cold marshes. If ladies were squirrels with their high bushy tails, I'd fill up my shotgun.
Oh, thank you, folks. Thank y'all. We sure do appreciate y'all coming out here. We always enjoy getting to play over here in Asheville. It's one of our favorite venues that we get to play at. We're going to keep the music going for you here a little bit. We're going to pick up the tempo, turn the fiddle player loose on a number.
Hey, man.
We're going to take y'all to the Brown County.
Indiana,
that's right. That's right. On the fiddle all the way from the state of Maine, folks. Y'all put your hands together for the Maine squeeze.
He's
Max
our Maine
Silverstein right there. Oh, show him you love him.
Filling up again, old Aunt Peggy wants to fill it up again. Oh,
ain't had a drink since you don't know when. Yes, sir. Hey, hot corn, cold corn, bring along the Demon John. Hot corn, cold corn, bring along the Demon John. Hot corn, cold corn, bring along the Demon John. Bring them up to Tennessee in the morning. Yes, sir. Toenails are flying. Yes, sir.
Hope all of you are doing well. We appreciate you coming out to listen to us. I'm stalling for time so Seth can get a drink of water. Can you sing while you drink water, Seth? That'd be pretty cool.
The beer can helmets?
Yeah, the beer can helmets. You need, yeah, the double time. Folks, right back here. He's number one.
That's right. He was number one.
Folks, right here on the mainland, all the way from out in North Dakota, make him feel welcome. That's Seth Mulder, everybody. Fine picker and a fine singer and a fantastic guy. And I'm saying all this before he signs the check. Because he's the boss, man. You want to tell him something, Tater?
That's the love of the mountains, buddy.
All right, here's one all about the love of the mountains.
Wow, Max.
Malfunction.
First time.
I remember my first video.
Yeah. Well, here it is, all about the love of the mountains. One called The Love of the Mountains. Talk about the young days when he and Mama first had settled there. He spoke about the love of the mountain that he and Mama shared together there. Now,
bright moon is shining in the valley. That old wagon leans against a stack of hay. Two graves on a hillside by cabin. My mom and dad are resting.
Fireplace and the falling snow around the redbud trees, the branches of the laurels by the creek bed, and the rippling waters of the gentle stream.
Oh, thank you, folks. Thank y'all. Doing a real fine job. He comes all the way from Mocksville, North Carolina. He's practically a local boy. Like he said, this is his home show, basically.
Yep.
Y'all put your hands together for Ben Watlington right there.
Thank you. I'll be here all night.
We'll go ahead and do you one we got on a record, folks. We do have some. How many of y'all is this your first time seeing us here? Any of y'all's first time? All right, a few of y'all. Well, the rest of y'all just didn't know what you're missing out on, I guess. Nothing better to do. Nothing better to do. Well, if y'all haven't taken our merchandise home, we've got CDs and stuff back there. This is one that's on there. We're going to do a couple off there. Let's do a little bit of Walking the Dog. Ain't thinking about you. I don't need no one to tie me down. I'm a walking the dog in a pain the town.
Such an easy life I never knew. I can't believe it's really true. I'm carrying that that's seen the light. I'm walking the dog.
All the laws of life.
Such easy life I never knew. I can't believe it's really true. I'm every land that's seen the light. I'm walking the dog on and on the dog, all day and all night. I'm walking the dog,
all day and all night.
Yeah, all day, all night.
Read it along?
Sure, yeah.
There's rapping. My dog, how will I get him? I know I'll get me a briar and I'll twist in his hair. That way I get him. I know,
well, I know,
yeah, I know,
yes, I know,
I surely know. How will I get him? I know I'll get me a briar and I'll twist in his hair. That way I get him. I know.
All right, Max, get it.
I'll build me a fire and I'll roast that old hare. Roll him in the flames and make him brown,
good and brown.
Have a piece here tonight while the moon's shining bright. Find me a place to lie down,
to lie down,
to lie down,
to lie down,
to lie down.
We'll
find me a place to lie down. Have a piece here tonight while the moon's shining bright. Find me a place to lie down. Now I'm rolling down this track with my cup turned up my back. Soles on my shoes are nearly gone, wore out. Just a little ways ahead, there's an old farmer's shed. That's where I'll rest my weary bones. Weary bones,
weary bones,
these lazy bones,
lazy bones. Well now that's where I'll rest my weary bones. Just a little ways ahead, there's an old farmer's shed. That's where I'll rest my weary bones.
All right now!
Them Blazy Bones.
Well, that's where I rest my weary bones.
Just a little ways ahead, there's an old farmer's shed. That's where I rest my weary bones.
Sure. Thank you, folks. That's a true story. I was a hobo. No, I wasn't a hobo. Speaking of hobos, we're going to do you this next one. It is the title track off of our most recent record. And you can find that on our beautiful record table out there at the front. And I know Seth said something about it already, but they do make great stocking stuckers. Easy now. Let me think about this for a minute. Folks, if you don't want to give them coal, give them our CDs. That's what I'm trying to say. How about that? This one's all about trains and being a vagabond and running around. And they're having some kind of discussion behind me. I'll introduce somebody while I'm at it. On the five-string banjo from Kingsport, Tennessee, make him welcome. That's Colton Powers, everybody. We tell this about Colton every time we're here. Folks, Colton is a farmer. He raises chickens and he grows marijuana.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Makes a mean chicken pot pie, I'm telling you what. Really does. Mary Jane Callender, that's right. Okay, that's right. Yeah, bake it at 420 degrees, and you'll be right there at it.
Set it and forget it.
Yeah, set it and forget it. I'm just kidding, folks. He don't raise any chickens. But we're going to do this next number for you. Ready? Yeah. One called Traveling Kind.
Oh, Lord, I am a traveling man. And my daddy, so was he. Sun goes down. Oh, my Lord, I just gotta be free. Listen to the sound of the falling rain. Listen to the wail of the southbound train. That's a lonely sound, that's a lonely sign. I'm a lonely man. A rich man has no use for me, nor have I any for thee. He'll judge a man by the clothes he wears. Judge I a man by the burden he bears. Ha ha, rich man, the laugh's on you. You live and die by another man's rule. Oh, and when we both are dead and gone, the legend of my kind of live on. So play with your houses. You think you should. I'll ride these rails until I die. And if I get lonesome, I'll just have to ride. Listen to the sound of the falling rain. Listen to the wail of the southbound train. Oh, that's a lonely sound. Lonely sign. I'm a lonely man in a lonely time.
lonely too. A farewell flower won't stand me. I'm falling in love with you. I can see you standing in a smoky haze, and I know you're gonna be mine one of these days. A farewell flower. I'm wondering what I'm doing here. Just like you, I'm wondering what's going on. Well, power, take a chance with me. Please let me drive you.
Thank you, folks. Thank you. We're going to introduce the fella all the way from Plymouth, Minnesota. I don't think he's been introduced yet. He's going to come up and sing you a number that he does a mighty fine job on, an old Buck Owens number. And I think y'all might have heard it a time or two before. We'll get you a sip of water there for you, buddy. See, Max, long before Max ever played bluegrass music, he was an actor, a child star, believe it or not. He spent a lot of time, I'm talking when he was real little, like 6-7 years old.
Yeah, even younger.
Even younger, that's even right. Younger. He spent a lot of time doing commercials, actually. B&C movie roles, karate movies, Days of Our Lives. A lot of different things, mm-hmm. but he made his really his big money maker was dog food commercials. Mm-hmm. Purina, Elms, Alpo. Every time he drives by a tractor supply company, he gets excited thinking about the dog food. Rural King, that's right. But he was the little boy you saw eating the dog food out of the dog bowl.
That's it.
Competing with the dogs on there. And a real cute kid. He did that till he was about 13 years old and grew out of his good looks. And decided that bluegrass music was a path for him. And we all have our chosen paths. That or radio, he said.
Yeah. Well, I guess that's why we all ended up playing bluegrass.
It's true.
Is that a trick-or-treat over the phone?
That's right. Y'all put your hands together for Max Elling right there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
One called Act Naturally. They're gonna put me in the movies. Well, they're gonna make a big star out of me. They'll make the scene about a man that's sad and lonely. Thank you. And all I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. Well, the movie's gonna make me a big star, 'cause I can play the part so well. I hope you'll come to see me in the movies. Well, then I know that you're gonna plainly see the biggest fool that's ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally. Cause all I gotta do is trees act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I might play in high school, you can't never tell. Red movies are gonna make me a big star, 'cause I can play the part so well. I hope you'll come to see me in the movies. Well, then I know that you're gonna plainly see the biggest fool that's ever hit the big time.
And all we gotta do is act naturally. 1, 2, 3, 4, all we gotta do is act naturally.
Mike selling right there, folks. That's fine and dandy. Folks, I would like to let y'all know, if y'all like the music, we do have this little tip jar right here. We do work for tips. It's not that we need the money, but the folks we owe need it dearly. They need it real bad. We got kids at the house, and they all need beer and cigarettes real bad, too. So help the youngins. Christmas times are coming. We're going to try and get them some IPAs for the holidays. So we'll see what happens with that.
Garden dirt.
I know, IPAs for the holidays. I know, I shouldn't pitch that to Sierra Nevada or something. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Also, I would like to let y'all know, if y'all have any songs you'd like to hear, we do take requests. And some of y'all might have been here for our last set. Last time we played here, we had a good time. We did requests for like probably about 40 minutes of requests. But if y'all have a song you'd like to hear, we can't hear very well, but write your request down on a $20, a $50, or $100 bill. And we will get right to it. Anything, if we know it, we'll do it.
I can read those good.
That's right. We can read them just fine. But in the meantime, we're going to turn the banjo picker loose on a number right now.
That's Colton. Hey,
you want to do the old Flint Hill?
Sure.
Here it is for you.
Colton Powers. He's my hero. He is. I want to grow up to be just like you, Colton.
you gotta get shorter, buddy.
You've outgrown him already.
Yeah.
I'm out of tune. Why don't we all tune? How about that? Y'all folks out there tune too. We tune because we care. And tonight we really care. Who have we not introduced? That's everybody. Y'all know us. That's it. That's the show. Thank y'all for coming out. Appreciate you.
Thank you so much.
We'll see you later.
It's one big happy family.
Well, folks, if you don't know this already, we work up in Gatlinburg, Tennessee at the Ole Smoky Moonshine Distillery. We play up here as a house band. So if you've ever been to Gatlinburg and you come up here and you hear really bad music, it's not us. Tell us it's somebody else. I'm just kidding. No, if you hear bad music, it's us. But no, come on up here sometime and see us up in Gatlinburg. Try the moonshine. It'll make everything sound a lot better. Seth, what are we doing? Oh, that's right. This one's a real happy song, folks. One that we hope you enjoy. You there yet?
Getting there.
Are we there? I don't have any. I'll start telling banjo jokes, and Colton hates those.
Please don't.
I've told them all here. What's the difference between a banjo player and a large pepperoni pizza? One can feed a family of four. Seth did get some dogs the other day. I forgot about that. You got those two German shepherds. Mm-hmm. What was their names? Oh, Rolex and Timex. That's right. I thought that was the weirdest name for a dog, folks, until he told me they were watchdogs.
Yeah, watch out for that guy right there.
Explain that one to your neighbor if they need it. Here it is, one called No Mother Nor Dad.
Brother and I, you're all alone. I have no place to call her home. It'll never be like home before. To meet them on at a show.
Yeah. Oh, mother dear and daddy too. We wish that we was there with you. It's not the same since you're away. We'll see you, man, dancing.
Now, mother and dad was old, you know. It's a soul to see them go. It's not the same since they are gone. Oh, mother and dad, we're so alone.
Oh, mother dear and daddy too. We wish that we was there with you. It's not the same since you're away. We'll see you Monday.
Home will tumble down. Since mother and dad, they ain't around. What is a home without a friend? I can never go back home again.
Oh, mother dear and daddy too. We wish that we were there with you. It's not the same since you're away. We'll see you, mother.
We'll do the whole trend.
Let's do it.
We're going to go ahead and take this opportunity to do our segment in a different key. Colton has to tune his banjo entirely different to do this. So we put him to work. He has to get it out of tune and then back in tune to a different tuning, folks. It's pretty magnificent, actually.
Science.
It's pretty amazing that a banjo gets in tune in the first place. But this is a tune, it's our most current single on Bluegrass Radio right now. How many of y'all listen to Serious Bluegrass Junction ever? All right, well, Kyle Cantrell would be sad right now. Poor Kyle. It's all right, though. This is a... Oh yeah, or Ned, that's true. Or Joey. But this is a tune that we're awful thankful they've been playing on the radio a whole bunch. We had a little bit of success with it. And Ben does a mighty fine job of singing it. And it talks about the Carolinas. We're just going to assume North Carolina... Because we're here. That's right, and that's where Ben's from. But it's one called the Carolina Line.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I left home for Bluefield, West Virginia, and worked my way up to Ohio. Settled for a spell in Cincinnati, then I hitched a ride on a paddle boat. Took the Delta Queen on down the river, and I rode the Mississippi for a while. Got off at the gateway in St. Louis, and then I started counting up the miles.
Oh, I'm thumbing my way through Kentucky, dreaming of the hills I left behind.
I traveled everywhere, but nothing can compare to my home across the Carolina line. Around in circles before you realize what you have left. Well, I'm gonna leave my rambling days behind me. I'm headed back to the place that I love best. Yeah, tonight with every mile I'm getting closer to that little mountain home of mine. Now I know that everything I wanted is awake across that Carolina line.
Oh, I'm thumbing my way through old Kentucky, dreaming of the hills I left behind.
I've traveled everywhere, but nothing can compare to my home across that Carolina line.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm thumbing the way through old Kentucky, dreaming of the hills I left behind.
I traveled everywhere, but nothing can compare to my home across that Carolina line. Well, I've traveled everywhere, but nothing can compare to my home across that Carolina line.
Thank you, folks.
Appreciate it. Oh, thank you, folks. Thank y'all. We're going to do you a tune that talks about the mountains. This one's going to be hopefully our next single we got coming out. It's a tune that we got off a fellow by the name of, is it Paul Morris, I believe, from up in Ohio, wrote this. And he did it back in the 60s with a band called the Kentuckians. And we instantly fell in love with it. As soon as we heard it, we knew it was made for us. And we put our arrangement on it and got it all worked up. We're awful proud of it. It talks about the mountains and us being from the Smoky Mountains, it just kind of makes sense for us, but it's one that we like to do a whole lot, and Max is going to kick it off here for you. It's one called The Mountains Are Calling.
Town to see the bright lights we dim with our passing. The mountains are calling for me.
I'm going back to the mountains, and the mountains is where I long to be.
By the stream where the pure water's falling, the mountains are calling for me. So hard in the foundry for the money that they paid to me. What good is your wealth if you're unhappy? The mountains are calling for me.
I'm going back to the mountains, and the mountains is where I long to be.
By the stream where the pure water's falling, the mountains are calling for me. Thank you.
sweetheart who's waiting for me. She promised to wait when I left her. The mountains are calling for me.
I'm going back to the mountains, and the mountains is where I long to be.
Yes.
By the stream where the beer water's falling, the mountains are calling for me. By the stream where the beer water's falling, the mountains are calling.
What's that in B? Okay, all right. All right, cool. Okay, all right, cool. We'll get there. We'll get there. Calm down, Max. Sorry, folks. Max is getting overwhelmed. It's that star status is getting to him, and he says he needs lukewarm water up here on stage, as he's about to throw a fit. So, says Ryder. That's right. Along with Green M&M's. That's right. You read my mind.
I read it.
We're gonna go ahead and turn the banjo player loose on a number. Calm down, Max. You'll get your moment.
Spotting
this
in the sun, bud.
He's trying to get the spotlight out of here. This is a tune that Colton brought to the band, and it's a little banjo tune that we fell in love with, and it was written by a fella by the name of
Don Stover
from up in Virginia, and we're gonna do it for you now. It's called Rockwood Deer Chase. You tell him about this. Max has been itching to get up to this microphone all night,
well,
and I'm gonna let him.
Saying,
no, I'm here. Here you go. Go ahead, Max.
All right, I'm here now. Hey, thank you. Thank you. Hey, thank you. Whoa, hey now. I thought this was Ben's home show. I might be the new homeboy.
You're out of Minnesota.
That's right. Well, we got a couple friends watching Jason and Misty, and they like to hear this one a whole lot. Jason's birthday coming up tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Yeah. He's turning 24. Well, he likes to hear this one a whole lot, and it's an old Flat and Scruggs, well, Bill Monroe song that they recorded when...
Bye, Seth.
See you, Seth.
Seth didn't like this one.
He doesn't like this one. I guess we'll do it without him. Silverstein, you got this?
Yeah. Buddy, chopping the fiddle.
Chopping the fiddle.
All right.
How do you like it so far, folks? Thank you. Thank you. We worked really hard on this one. We appreciate it a whole lot.
Hey, we practiced this one on the way here.
That's right. It's just a little bit difficult because we were all in different vehicles. But
yeah, separate cars.
Yeah. That's all right.
Is it done yet?
Oh, there he is. Seth Mulder, everybody. Nice of you to join us.
Oh, I figured I'd show up.
Yeah. All right. Would you be loving another man?
I don't know. How will you love me, little darling, while I'm in Smotherland? And you know I can't be with you. Will you be loving another man?
Will you be loving another man?
Send this one out to my grandma. She's watching from at home online up in North Dakota, and this is one of her favorites, so I'm gonna send it out to her. It's one called Heartaches by the Number. Hold on.
Could hurt this way. And heartache number two was when you came back again. You came back, but you never meant to stay. And now I've got
heartaches by the numbers, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more.
Yes, I've got
heartaches by the numbers, a love that I can't win.
But the day that I stop counting,
that's the day my world will end.
Well, heartache number three was when you called me, and you said that you were coming back to stay.
By the score,
every day you love me less,
each day I love you more.
Yes, I've got
heartaches by the numbers, a love that I can't win.
But the day that I stop counting,
that's the day my world will end.
But the day that I stop counting,
that's the day my world will end.
turn the A and do Kawhi? Sure. Oh, we're going to turn the banjo man loose on another one of his strong suits, folks. Not only is he a fine banjo picker, he's a fantastic singer, and you got to hear him sing a little bit already. We're going to really turn him loose on a strong suit right here, folks. This is a tune that we've almost become known for because of this fella right here on the banjo, and, well, we love to hear him singing a whole lot. It's about his dream state, folks. You know how we all not like that state of mind dream state, but the state that you'd like to live in dream state. For years, Colton has... I guess you could, both, one way or the other. For years, Colton has dreamed about living in a particular part of Kentucky near the... I guess it'd be the Harlan County. No, not Harlan County. More like the western middle Kentucky. We'll go with that. We're dragging it on, folks. He's got the tune. And ever since he broke down there, he spent the night in Kentucky and really fell in love with it overnight. Must have had a really nice gas station or something.
It's a Kentucky state of mind.
Kentucky state of mind. But he's going to go ahead and enough blabbing on me. Here it is for you, called the Kentucky Waltz.
We were waltzing the night in Kentucky, beneath the beautiful harvest moon, and I was a boy that was lucky, but it all ended too soon. As I sit here alone in the moonlight, I see your smiling face, and I long once more for your embrace and the beautiful Kentucky.
Kind of a spooky tune that we're going to turn loose for you. I wrote this one while we were down in Hoboken, Georgia, folks. Real spooky time on the way back because it was hot, humid, and it was all foggy out, and we saw the sign that said Bullhead Swamp. We thought, boy, that's a fitting title for an instrumental. So here it is for you, the Bullhead Swamp.
Are you ready?
I'm ready, yeah.
Go away.
All right, go for it. Thank y'all.
Thank you. Appreciate you.
Thank you, folks. That's the Bullhead Swamp right there. We'll do it one more time in case you missed it. It's a hard one.
Hurts my fingers.
All right, Ben. Turn us loose.
Mm-hmm.
wait for it. Thank y'all.
Thank you!
A little gospel number, folks, so grab you a drink and sip up. Y'all must not be Baptist. Matt, where'd Max go?
Bye-bye.
He said he's getting out of here.
Good. All right. Here's your gospel number. Seth will kick it off. On call, crying holy.
Hold him to the Lord, hold him to the Lord.
was too. If I could, I surely would stand on that rock, Lord, where Moses stood.
Gene?
Thank you.
Hey, Max is back.
Oh, thank you, folks. Thank y'all. Has everybody enjoyed the music out there this evening? Thank you. We sure do appreciate that, folks. We got time for just a couple more numbers. Be sure to meet us at the record table. If y'all haven't come back, check this out. We've got some stickers and T-shirts and little pictures of us and CDs, folks. We'd love to send you home with a little bit of everything. Christmas time, the holidays are coming. Thanksgiving's coming. No one said you can't give gifts on Thanksgiving, folks. So they're bringing, you're going to your family's house, bring them some bluegrass to listen to. If there's some relatives you don't like, you know they hate bluegrass, bring them some records, folks. They'll feel real good about it. We sure do appreciate it. Also, don't forget to visit this tip bucket, folks. We sure do appreciate that a whole lot. That is how we make our living. So we appreciate anything y'all throw in the bucket right there.
Thank you.
And Max is trying to save him enough money to get him a new fiddle. So,
and sleeves.
Some long sleeves, too, folks. He's
got to be cold.
The boy's from Maine, you know, he's used to that.
He's a Maine squeeze.
He's the only boy that wears chacos in the wintertime. We're going to go ahead. That's right, some choco ice skates. We're going to do this tune. This is the original tune that I wrote. And then we're going to move on from picking on Max. It's one called One More Night.
Hey.
My sweetheart, she left me without no. Packed the bags and headed out the door. I thought that she would always love me, but now there's pain I must do. I can't bear to see another evening come. One more night to lose some sleep. One more night to dream about her. And one more night for me. Evening come, one more night to lose some sleep, one more night to dream about her, and one more night for me. Think about her. Well, does she ever think of me? Does the pain that she caused ever haunt her? Or am I just a worn out memory? I can't bear to see another evening come. One more night to lose some sleep. One more night to dream about her. And one more night for me.
Thank you, folks. Thank you, folks. We sure do appreciate it. Thank you all for hanging out with us here. We sure do appreciate it. One more time on the guitar from Moxville, Ben Watlington. On the upright bass, Max Etling right there.
Woo!
On the five-string banjo, Colton Papaw Powers from Kingsport, Tennessee. All the way from Maine, Max Silverstein right there.
And on the mandolin from North Dakota, Seth Mulder, everybody. Holler loud. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
Oh, thank you, folks. Thank y'all. We sure do appreciate that a whole lot. If y'all have Facebook, Instagram, follow us on there, please. Let's go to MidnightRunBluegrass.com. MidnightRunBluegrass on Facebook and Instagram. Follow us on there. We sure do appreciate it. Here it is for you, one called The Rooster Song.
Hey!
Well, I had no hen that wouldn't lay no eggs. Oh, I had no hen, I wouldn't lay no eggs. Until that rooster came in the yard, caught my hen out behind the barn. She's laying eggs now, she's laying eggs now. Since the rooster, oh, little bitty brown was came in the yard. She's laying eggs now, she's laying eggs now.
Kroger's.
Since the rooster,
oh yeah,
came in the yard. Had no dog, wouldn't have no pups. Had no dog, wouldn't have no pups. Until that rooster came in the yard and called my dog out behind the barn. She's having bird dogs, she's having bird dogs. Since her rooster,
just like here, bud,
came in the yard. She's having bird dogs, she's having bird dogs. Since a rooster came in the yard. Well, I had no cow, wouldn't give no milk. Had no cow, wouldn't give no milk. Until that rooster came in the yard and caught old Bessie out behind the barn. She's giving eggnog. Since a rooster
is that pasteurized
came in the yard, no, just up to my chin. She's a giving eggnog, she's a giving eggnog.
Thanksgiving.
Since a rooster,
why not?
Came in the yard. Well, I had an old aunt. She didn't really like kids. Oh, I had an old aunt.
She didn't really like kids.
One day that rooster came in the yard, caught my old Aunt Misty out behind the barn. Bang! We're eating fried rooster. We're eating fried rooster. Since a rooster
all over the herb spice
came in the yard. We're eating fried rooster. We're eating fried rooster.
Popeye.
Since a rooster came in the yard, caught my great Aunt Misty out behind the barn.
Thank you, folks. That's a true story. Appreciate you coming out. Thank y'all so much. Come see us at the record table now. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Turn your cell phone, buddy.
I'm not gonna be in Georgia for that.
Oh, wow. Wow. All right.
Cool. Oh, wow. Okay.
John Henry?
Yeah.
All right.
Still driving, man. Son of me, still driving, man.
folks. Thank y'all for hanging out with us here tonight.